Now in most cases when you want to create a keyboard shortcut, you simply look for the menu item and then you decide you want a keyboard shortcut for that. You go to System Preferences, go to Keyboard, and you can set one specifically for that menu choice. But sometimes there are commands that don't have any equivalent up here in the menus. One such case is in Pages when you want to apply a style. If I wanted to make this line here the title style, the way for me to do that is to go to Format on the right sidebar here and then go to the Style pull down and select Title. Now it would be nice if I had a keyboard shortcut for that. Maybe I don't use Title so often, but maybe I use Heading a lot or Body or something like that. And you can create a keyboard shortcut for this, but it's not done the normal way. The way you do it is you look to the right here and you see this little arrow that appears here to the right. If you click that, you get a little menu of some items here. And you can do lots of different things, but one of the things you can do is to find a keyboard shortcut. Now you have to pick an F key for this. So in this case, let's go and set this as F1 for title. And now you can see, instead of the arrow there, you see F1 there for title. We could do the same thing for heading. We can select F2 for that. And for body, let's select F3 for that. Now we have keyboard shortcuts for these. So I'm going to hit F1 here, select this line, hit F2, and this line F3. So you can easily set these up. Now as always, keep in mind for the F keys, you want to check in System Preferences under Keyboard and look for the check mark here, use F1, F2, etc. as keys, as standard function keys. If you have this turned off, that means you have to hold the FN key on your keyboard when you press F1 in order for it to be an F1 key. Otherwise it'll be a brightness control. So you can also do these for some other things inside of Pages. For instance, character styles, as you can imagine, are just like the paragraph styles. In here you also see these little arrows. I could also click here and set a shortcut and select an F key. And even for bullets and list styles here, it's got the same thing. It's got these little shortcut keys here that you can add. So this gives you a way to start a bullet list, for instance, by hitting, say, F4 instead of having to choose it from the sidebar here or use a set of characters to start it. Like I could just hit F4 and then start typing my list. So it's useful to know that there's that special way to set up these shortcuts for paragraph styles, character styles, and bullet and list styles.